Thomas was alone. He just picked up stuff off the floor and put it somewhere else, and then he picked it up again. But what if he had friends? Like lots of friends. Like lots and lots of friends. Last month, I made a video talking about using Unity as an editor for the Bevy game engine. And I made another video about using Rust and Bevy inside the Unity game engine. So it was about time I tried some benchmarks to compare the relative performance. I'm not even going to give Unity game objects a chance. There are other videos that do the comparison, and the verdict is quite clear. Game objects suck, and dots is the future. For any sort of large simulation games at least. So it's dots on one side and Bevy on the other. This is simple. There is a robot. His name is Thomas. He gets spawned at a random location on the map. An item is also spawned at a random location. Thomas is assigned the item. He picks it up and starts moving towards a random location on the map. Once there, he drops the item, waits a bit, and then repeats. Fairly basic. Now there are a million Thomases. I'm going to take you through how to set this up in another video, comparing workflows in both Unity and Bevy. Sit tight and subscribe to see that one. My computer is a Dell XPS 19. It has a fairly new 12th gen Intel Core i9. It also has a tiny graphics card, but I think comparing graphic performance might be pointless. If you have a million entities on screen, your game needs some work probably. We'll do it anyway, but don't read too much into it. The test is simple. Turn up the Thomas count till the FPS croaks below 60. For each Thomas, there's also an item he has picked up, so it's always two times the number of Thomases. I'm using the wonderful and free Graphy asset package from the Unity Asset Store to see these numbers on the screen. And on the Bevy side, I'm using a simple FPS counter from this package. Both executables are launched with release mode settings and controlled through a JSON file that has entity count and other configuration options. Rust has such a reputation for being performant, with a ton of JavaScript land expats singing songs about it and rewriting everything in Rust, that I'm quite predisposed to assuming that Rust and Bevy are going to win, obviously. Let's start with a modest 200 entities on screen. As you can see, neither Bevy nor Unity breaks a sweat. This is expected. It would be quite a judgment on my abilities if this failed. Let's increase this by an order of magnitude. 2000 entities. Again, not a problem. How about 40,000 entities? I'm hoping to see some fluctuations finally. Oh, maybe I should have VSync on. Unity really kind of holds up near 60 FPS, but I am starting to see some cracks. Let's get Bevy going and end this. Oh, Bevy is struggling as well, hovering just above 60 FPS. Well, Bevy does not have GPU instancing yet, so this is understandable. We'll redo this graphics test once that feature lands. Oh well. Let's test raw CPU performance instead. We can zoom into the plane so that we are only rendering a few entities at any time, while simulating all the entities. And let's crank up the numbers to 200,000. Unity does really hold its own at 60 FPS, even with 200,000 entities. Bravo! And so does Bevy. Let's do a million then. Okay, Unity is starting to hit the 50s now, and it keeps dropping as Thomas's pick up more items. Bevy is keeping it above 60. Oof, finally. This took me a month to figure out, especially with all the profiling tools I had to pick up. Again, another video for that, subscribe, yada yada. It has been sobering, honestly. I was expecting Bevy and Rust to knock it out of the park. It took nearly a million entities to crack Unity, and makes it feel a little pointless to compare Unity dots with Bevy. I mean, yes, this is totally worth it if you're doing a million entities, and even more so if you're not rendering. But for the everyday dev, making a game like Vampire Survivors even, with their thousands of particles, this might still be worth it. Yet. Now, if you're City Skylines though, hey yo, I made Bevity. Port your game to Bevy now. Should be a week's work. Just kidding. What this has shown me is that it's hard to recommend based only on performance. Unity Dots is incredible tech, with a layer of horrible UX on top. Anyway, I hope you learned something. See you in the next one. I'm still here. Find me whenever. Thomas has company now. And if you truly want performance, use assembly, like this person.